Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2015 Chevy Traverse. We're going to start right up front checking our tires. Look to be brand new. I still see the nubs there in a couple spots. Nice set of alloy wheels. As we come around the exterior, we're just going to be looking for any major dents, dings, scratches. As we get around to the back, you get a little better picture of that color. Everything at the rear looks good. And then finishing up on the passenger side, exterior looks like it's been well maintained. Looking inside the Traverse, full power windows and locks, full power driver's seat. It's going to be a gray cloth seating. 74602 is your current mileage. Your information display is also going to be your display for your backup camera, AM FM, XM satellite radio. Pull it up there. Climate control just below it in the center. You've got multiple power and USB ports. You've got some additional storage options, as well as some different comfort and convenience features there up front. Looking at our second row now, you've got the captain's chair arrangements. We're just going to look over those seating surfaces, looking for any major damage, any rips or tears, and everything there looks good. Now, these seats do move back and forward on a track system, so you can create a little more leg room, a little less leg room, depending on your passenger arrangement. You've got rear air control, some additional USB ports down below. At the rear gate here, we've got a little bit of additional storage underneath the floor. They've got some mats they've included here, and these rear seats can be laid down. There we go. To create a little additional cargo space, you can also lay your second row seats down for full pass-through storage. One more look at the second row now from the passenger side. The seat release is going to be right here on the side. Pushed out of the way for you, revealing access to your third row seating. The nice thing about the captain's chair arrangement is you also have that center area there you can just do the walkthrough. We're going to wrap up in the front passenger seat. One more look over the seating surface. Going to jump in here and take that driver's eye view. And that's going to wrap up your 2015 Chevy Traverse.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.